गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस. दिस इज फ्रॉम योर फन विद ग्रामर बुक पेज नंबर 113. सो व्हाट व्हेन मींस डब्ल्यूज टाइप ऑफ वर्ड्स लाइक व्हाट व्हेन व्हाई व्हिच हु एंड हाउ आर द क्वेश्चन वर्ड्स एंड वी यूज देम टू बिगिन द क्वेश्चंस. हम लोग जब भी क्वेश्चन टाइप सेंटेंस स्टार्ट करते हैं तो वी यूज टू राइट फर्स्ट लेटर शुड बी कैपिटल एंड लास्ट we should end with a question mark. This is a question mark. Okay, now this will be a homework. See, you have to do by your own. Dash is your favorite subject. What is your favorite subject? What my favorite subject is, jo bhi aapka favorite subject hai aap wo yahan likhoge. Now second, dash teaches you this subject. Who teaches you this subject? Kaun padhata hai? Dash teaches me dash. मीन्स जो भी आपका फेवरेट सब्जेक्ट है आप वो यहां लिखोगे एंड हु टीचर्स आप यहां टीचर का नाम लिखोगे. ओके, डैश डिड यू स्टार्ट लर्निंग दिस सब्जेक्ट, व्हेन डिड यू, कब आपने स्टार्ट किया एंड यू हैव टू आंसर फ्रॉम हियर. डैश डू यू लर्न इन दिस सब्जेक्ट, क्या तुमने पढ़ा है इस सब्जेक्ट में, व्हाट डू यू लर्न इन दिस सब्जेक्ट. ओके, नाउ टर्न योर पेज. Dash, do you like this subject? Why do you like this subject? ये subject तुम्हें बहुत ज़्यादा क्यों पसंद है? I like this subject because, जो भी आपका reason, you have to write here. Dash, do you perform in this subject? How do you perform in this subject? कैसा आप perform करते हो इस subject में? And you have to give the answer here. Now, ask the questions beginning with is, are, was, were, do, does and did. The answers are provided. Answers दिया हुआ है और उसको देखकर आपको question बनाना है. No, I am not in class 5. Are you in class 5? Okay. Are you in class 5? As you can see here कि sentence का first letter मैंने start किया capital से and last में मैं क्या करूंगी? Question mark. Because this is interrogative sentence. Now, yes, they are my classmate. Are they your classmate? Are they your classmates? And last में क्या हो जाएगा? Question mark. Now, yes, Mrs. Paul is my English teacher. Is Mrs. Paul your English teacher? Okay, first letter should be capital and Mrs. Paul का आप देख सकते हैं M and P capital है. Why? Because ये क्या है? Proper noun है. Your English teacher and last में question mark. Now, no, she is not at all strict. Is she strict? Is she strict? And last में question mark. Yes, we were very noisy in our last class. Were you noisy in your last class? Okay. Were you noisy in your last class? As you can see here, कि मैं कैसे answer से questions बना रही हूँ. Okay. Now, no, the teacher was present. She was making us play a game. Was the teacher absent? What was she doing? Was the teacher absent? Question mark. फिर क्या हो जाएगा? She was making us play a game. इसका question क्या बनेगा? What was she doing? What was she doing? Last में question mark. Yes, we enjoyed playing the game. Do you enjoy playing the game? Okay. Do you enjoy playing the game? You have to write in your book in very neat and clean handwriting. Now, yes, I know what the game is called. It is called dumb charades. So, kya ho jayega? Do you know what the game is called? Do you know what the game it was? What the game is called? Okay, question mark. Yes, we played the game in order to revise verbs. Did you play the game earlier? You see here, played past tense है, इसलिए मैंने यहाँ did लगाया है. Did you play? Now यहाँ played नहीं है, because as I said you कि दो past tense एक साथ नहीं लग सकता है. जब did लगता है तो verb का basic form use होता है. Did you play the game earlier? Question mark. Yes, our teacher often make us play language games. So does your teacher make you play the games often? Does your teacher make you play the game often? And last me, question mark. Now come to page number 115. Read the answers and write suitable questions for them. ठीक है, first one has been done for you. I am going to the playground. Where are you going? I am going there to meet my friend. Why are you going there? Okay. Why are you going there? Now next, my friends and I will play games. I am going to the playground. Where are you going? इसका आंसर ये है. I am going there to meet my friend. तुम क्यों, मैं क्यों, मैं यहाँ पर क्या आंसर मिल रहा है कि मैं फ्रेंड के पास क्यों जा रहा हूँ, उससे मिलने. तो why are you going there? My friend and I will play game. With whom will you play game? Okay. So this will be your homework. You have to write by your own. In the next class, I'll discuss this from you all. So what is your homework? You have to fill page number 113, 114 and 115 in your Fun with Grammar book. Thank you.